What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the Windows Narrator shortcut in Windows 11. It can be a frustrating experience to be using your Windows 11 computer when all of a sudden it starts talking to you out of the blue, giving you a play-by-play of everything you move your mouse over or click. Don't panic. The odds are that you are pressing the magical key combination to activate the Narrator feature on your Windows 11 computer. If you just need to know how to turn off Narrator on Windows 11, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Alternatively, if you want to go further and disable the Narrator keyboard shortcut, I'll show you how to do that in this video. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the Windows Narrator shortcut in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows Settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Accessibility in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see accessibility options on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Find the Vision section and then click Narrator in this section. The Narrator screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Use Narrator section and then click to toggle off keyboard shortcut for Narrator in that section. Going forward, pressing the key combination of the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time will not activate the Windows Narrator feature. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.